The City Board of Canvassers and the Polo City do hereby certify under oath that we have duly canvassed the vote cast in the second district for the candidates herein for the office of the members of the House of Representatives and the national and local election held on May 13, 2013. That Jacob Romeo M. obtained a total of 74,100 votes. Representing the highest number of votes legally cast for the same office. On the basis of the foregoing, we hereby proclaim the above mentioned candidate as the duly elected member of the House of Representatives, 2nd District, Antipolo City.